calculate integral 122 dx by x using Simpson's 1/3 rule. Take h is equal to 0.25 in the given range. Calculate integral 122 dx by x using Simpson's 1/3 rule. Take h is equal to 0.25 in the given range. The given problem is integral 122 dx by x. We have to compare with the standard format integral a to b f x dx. Then the lower limit a is equal to 1. The upper limit b is equal to 2. So integral a to b, if we compare integral a to b with integral 122, then a is equal to 1 and b is equal to 2. So we compare this with f of x by x, f of x dx, then dx by x, f of x dx compare chaste, we get f of x is equal to 1 by x. Here h is equal to 0.25 is given. This is the table. First one, lower value 1 ni x naught ga consider chesukuntam. We consider x naught as lower value 1 and we x1 comes as x naught plus h. Here h is 0.25. So 1 plus 0.25 is 1.25. This is x1 and x2 is equal to x1 plus h. X1 1.25 plus 0.25 1.50. x3 is equal to x2 plus h 1.50 plus 0.25 equal to 1.75 and x4 is equal to x3 plus h x3 is 1.75 plus h is 0.25 that is 2.0 that is x4. So we start x0 at 1 and we add h to get a new x and the last value should be the b. The a to while there b to end a to 20 values the mathe intermediate values the x0 x1 x2 x3 iskuntu mundu kelthamu. So x0 first value x0 ga iskuntam x0 h correct x1 ostundi x1 h correct x2 ostundi x2 h correct x3 ostundi x3 h correct x4 ostundi. So manu a nunchi bayaleri b daaka undetundi values daaka manu increment ga velthu untam. So corresponding ga x0 value ni function lo substitute chesthe y0 value ostundi. Here the function is 1 by x. So x naught 1 and 1 by x to pedithe 1 by 1 that equal to 1 ostundi and x1 value ni function lo pedithe y1 ostundi. So x1 is 1.25 then function lo pedithe 1 by 1.25 that equal to y1 0.8. x2 ni function lo substitute chesthe x2 is 1.50 then 1 by x lo substitute chesthe 1 by 1.50 that gives 0.6666 and x3 ni function lo substitute chesthe y3 ostundi x3 here 1.75. So 1 by 1.75 equal to 0.5713 and x4 2.0 then function substitute just 1 by 2 that equal to 0.5 that is y4. So x0 value function of it the y0 ostundi x1 value function of it the y1 ostundi x2 value function of it the y2 ostundi x3 value function of it the y3 ostundi x4 value function of it the y4 ostundi. Ee rakamga manam x0, x1, x2, x3, x4 లకి కరస్పాండింగ్ గా y0, y1, y2, y3, y4 వాల్యూస్ ని మనం తీసుకొని కాలిక్యులేట్ చేసుకుంటాం. సో సింప్సన్స్ 1/3 రూల్ ఫార్ములా ఏంటి? ఇంటిగ్రల్ 122 dx / x = h/2 / y0 + y4 + 4 / y1 + y3 + 2 / y2. సో సింప్సన్స్ 1/3 రూల్ కి జనరల్ ఫార్మాట్ ఏంటి? h/2 / y0 + yn n అంటే లాస్ట్ వాల్యూ తీసుకుంటాం प्लस टू इंटू ईवन ऑर्डिनेट्स प्लस फोर इंटू ऑड ऑर्डिनेट्स अने फार्मुला मन की. सो दाँ इन मन की वै नाट वै वन वै टू वै थ्री वै फोर उबी वाड़ अगुण फार्मला. सो हेचे 0.25 बै टू वै नाट प्लस वै फोर वस्तु प्लस फोर इंटू वै वन प्लस वै थ्री वस्तना प्लस टू इंटू वै टू वस्तना. सो वीर सिंप्लीफाई चेस्ते वी गेट 1.04772. सो सिम्पसन्स 3/8 रूल मैं सेम प्रॉब्लम की सिम्पसन्स 3/8 रूल को अप्लाई चेयदलुचुकुंटे देन इंटीग्रल ए टू बी एफ ऑफ एक्स डीएक्स तो जनरल कंपेयर चेस्ते मनकु ए इक्वल टू 0 बी इक्वल टू 1 वस्तुंदी. वी कैन यूज द सेम टेबल. सो एदैते टेबल मैं सिम्पसन्स 1/3 रूल वाडामो अदे टेबल 3/8 कूडा वाडोच्चु. द फार्मूला इज 3h/8 इंटू सम ऑफ द फर्स्ट एंड लास्ट ऑर्डिनेट्स प्लस 3 इंटू सम ऑफ द नॉन 3 मल्टीपल ऑर्डिनेट्स प्लस 2 इंटू सम ऑफ 2 मल्टीपल ऑर्डिनेट्स. మనే ఫార్ములా జాగ్రత్త గుర్తుంచుకోవాలి అండ్ మనకి ఎన్ని వైల్ వచ్చాయో కరస్పాండింగ్ ఆ వైల్కి తగ్గట్టుగా ఈ ఫార్ములాను మళ్ళీ మనం రీరైట్ చేసుకోవాలి. అంటే 3h/8 ఇంటూ సమ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫస్ట్ అండ్ లాస్ట్ ఆర్డినేట్స్ అంటే y0 + yn అవుతుంది. plus 2 into sum of the third 3 multiple ordinates and take 2 into y3 plus y6 plus y9 or 3 multiples of square matter. 3 into sum of 4 non-3 multiples and take y1 plus y2, y3 undadu, y4, y5 plus y6 undadu, y7, y8 with sum of the third. So, our Hungavan plan just could be y. And now the formula is 3h by 8 into y0 plus y4 plus 3 into y1 plus y2 plus 2 into y3. So, manam h ante 0.25 then substitute chesam y0 plus y4 raskunnam plus 3 into y1 plus y2 rasam plus 2 into y3 rasam. So, manam first deenni 1.5 tho add chesthe idi vastundi, ee rendu add chesthe idi ee value vastundi, ee value ni as is ga raskunnam. So, now ee moodu add chesi by 0.35 by 8 and the value is the so the other simple just put it on 0.7672125. So you can see the calculations are simple, but when multiply this, we add this, we confuse our own brackets. So we put the brackets on the values, we put the bracket by 2020 multiples to multiply this to and the jack add chairly calculation like a lot of the polar jack that just put the answer exactly. Okay.
Found it.